Athanasiou still digging for it. Gets it now and moves the puck to Mantha. Athanasiou flying up there. Mantha's got it. On to Filppula. Back in front. They score! It's a 3-3 game. 6 minutes into period three.
Well, we've got two guys that got goals tonight. So you're not going to get them in a normal way. They're good breaks around the net. This one, I believe, went off the St. Louis defenseman skate. Mantha goes cross ice right there.
I mean, Mick, but this happens because why? Athanasiou goes to the net.
Yeah.
If he's not going to the net there, this never happens. Dating back to the start of the second period, Rivens really seems committed to playing the right way hard. And right here, you see an example of it. Athanasiou, he's not going to get credit for that goal, but he's a big part of it for sure.
That's right.
As well as Mantha is with that nice pass.
Well,
just getting pucks in it did Filppula. So for me, this has just been something that's been repeated over and over again now for 26 minutes of hockey, and the Red Wings finally are getting rewarded for it.